With the growing concern for West Nile virus and Lyme's disease, more people are spraying and lathering on insect repellent. Most commercial repellents contain harmful chemicals that must be used with extreme caution. Someone shared a story that occurred when she was on vacation at the beach. A parent used an insect repellent with DEET on her 2-year-old child. The child went unconscious within minutes of application and was rushed to the hospital where she was later revived. This child was lucky, for others have died from it. Keep in mind, whatever you put on your skin ends up in your bloodstream. The famous estrogen, birth control and nicotine patch have proven that beyond a doubt. Using commercial repellents with toxic chemicals may not cause sudden death to an adult, but as any toxin, it builds up in our tissues and organs, especially our liver. Our livers are already overloaded with toxins, and this is one that can be easily avoided. There are natural insect repellents that repel mosquitoes, ticks and other biting bugs. They contain various essential oils that are safe and effective. This is a healthy alternative, for essential oils contain many nutrients. The essential oils most popular for their ability to repel insects are citronella, tea tree, cedarwood, eucalyptus, lemongrass, orange, rosemary, clove, oregano and peppermint. I sometimes make my own combinations, but lately I've been getting them ready-made and they do work great. If you have any of these essential oils at home and need a quick repellent, add 20 drops of essential oil, single or in combination, to 1 teaspoon of olive, jojoba, almond or coconut oil and rub it on. You can also add it to unscented lotion. If one has already been bitten, I've never found anything better than Tofu essential oil blend to instantly take the itch, pain and swelling down. There are some people that are just bug magnets. There is always at least one person at outdoor events that is slapping themselves silly getting eaten alive, when no one else is. Either they are wearing too much cologne or they may be lacking in B vitamins, especially thiamine, B1. It is never advised to take just one of the B vitamins, for it could cause imbalances in the body. A good quality B complex is advised. When the body has a sufficient amount of B vitamins, an odor is emitted through the pores that bugs don't like. No one else can smell it, thank goodness. One could also consume foods that are high in thiamine. Help yourself to large portions of whole grain brown rice, brewer's yeast, blackstrap molasses, wheat germ and fish, yum yum. Eating garlic also provides for a natural repellent, but might repel more than insects. On the contrary, consuming sugar not only depletes our B vitamins, but emits a sweet odor through our pores that attracts biting bugs. Consuming alcohol also depletes B vitamins and causes the blood vessels to dilate, thus attracting mosquitoes and horseflies. Don't forget about your pets. There are natural repellents for them too and a delicious brewer's yeast and garlic formula available to sprinkle on their food. I hope this helps. Have a safe and enjoyable summer. This article provided by Michael Camo is for informational purposes only. It is not intended to diagnose, treat or cure disease. Always consult with your doctor when seeking medical advice.